Hello students, hope you all are good. Today we will continue multiplication and division of fraction. It is part 4 of chapter 9 and we will continue exercise 35. Question number 7. Look at your book. A man walks 3 by 4 kilometer in 1 hour. How far does he go in 3 1/2 hours? Distance covered by a man in 1 hour is given, and you have to find distance covered by man in 3 1/2 hours. It means you have to find more value. To find more value, we will multiply. What will be the statement? A man walks in 1 hour equal to 3 3/4 kilometer. It is given. A man walks in 3 1/2 hours. You have to find it. 3 3/4 multiply 3 1/2. Convert them in improper fraction. 4 3s are 12. 12 plus 3 15. 15 upon 4. 2 3s are 6. 6 plus 1 7 upon 2. We cannot cancel these fractions, so we will multiply the numerators. 57s are 105, and we will multiply the denominators, that are 4 and 2. 4 2s are 8. 105 upon 8. Convert them mixed fraction again. 13 1/8 kilometer is the answer. Next question. Look at the 11th question. Find the perimeter of a square plot of land whose each side is 6 1/2 meter. You have to find perimeter of square and the side is, each side is 6 1/2 meter is given. You know very well what is the formula of perimeter of square plot. 4 multiply side. So side of a square plot is given, and you have to find perimeter of a square plot. The formula, 4 multiply side. 4 multiply 6 1/2. 4 multiply, convert 6 1/2 into improper fraction. 2 6s are 12 plus 1 13. 13 upon 2. Cancel these fractions. 2 1s are 2. 2 2s are 4, and multiply the numerators, that are 2 and 13. 2 13s are 26. Now, look at the question number 12. Find the perimeter of rectangular park whose length and breadth are 45 1/2 meter and 34 3/4 meter. Length of park given, 45 1/2 meter. Breadth of a park is also given, 34 3/4 meter. And you have to find perimeter of a park. The formula of perimeter of a rectangular park is 2 multiply length plus breadth. First you will add the length and breadth. When you add these fraction, you will get 321 by 4. After that you will multiply it by 2. Cancel these fraction. 2 1s are 2. 2 2s are 4. The final fraction is 321 by 2. Convert them into mixed numeral. 161 by 2 meter is answer. Remember, perimeter of square is 4 multiply side, and perimeter of rectangle is 2 into length plus breadth. Hope you understand the concept of these word problem. Thank you and have a nice time.